Not the face. I'm sorry.
Look at this. Somebody come look at this.
Hello, people. We are back. Gassy Crush is back. So today we were here in Hectorville. And how was it, guys?
Dude, it was like wow.
It was hopping.
And we were doing the interviews today.
Yeah.
You know, pranking.
Like then, we're going around interviewing people.
Yeah.
You know,
yes.
We are Dr. Loves. So obviously our interviews will be relating to love.
Don't yeah, we have to mm-hmm. find out what people think. Yeah. Yeah. So
please guys, subscribe to our channel, mm-hmm. like and share.
Please.
And these are some fire interviews.
Yes.
This time, like, as we told you guys, we ain't gonna like play.
Amen.
We are fire.
We mean business.
So guys, don't forget to subscribe, like and share.
Yes.
Follow us on Instagram.
All social media platforms we there. Facebook, Instagram.
Talking to me, that's her mirror I do me. Wife is sipping on Hoochie, that's about talking with Zuchi. Checking my life, you zooming. Cooking up dough with Boomy. Chilling with narrow groupie. Checking my goals, I'm zooming. Talking to me, that's her mirror I do me. Wife is sipping on Hoochie, that's about talking with Zuchi. Checking my life, you zooming. Cooking up dough with Boomy. Chillin' with narrow groupie, checkin' my goals, I'm zoomin'. Hey. Always getting lit like it's Saturday. Got my second mama calling, babe, I hope you brought a steak. You know that you fuckin' with the real niggas. Cause the real killers, yeah, we real hitters. Gotta buy a house, pay rent, pay bills, nigga. Eating Chinese on a dish, sipping pills, nigga. Son, I hustle every day, boy, I'm self-made. Lines flowing through my head like a seven ray. Papers in my pockets, now I'm feeling like a heavyweight. Praying for my family to God, yeah, little man. Oh my God, I turn a Sunday to a fun day. Always working, even holidays, not a holiday. Talking to me. That's her mirror, I do me.
Hey, you learn to speak loud, whatever you can. Yeah, okay. Here's the first question. Do you believe in no strings attached?
I do.
You do? So, girl, here's the second question.
Yeah.
Do you believe in polygamy?
Yes, I do.
You do?
Yeah.
Evan, I believe I'm sure I'm like, man.
Yeah, I'm serious. I have Leland.
So yeah, we're about half level seventy, man.
Yeah, come on, chill. That's what I really want. Understand?
You must not have a girlfriend. You can be the second one.
Hello, I like money.
Give to one.
I do have money.
Hi, I'm Lufuno. You are
Malwanda.
Malwanda.
Yeah.
Okay, Malwanda, I have a question for you, ne?
Yeah.
What do you think of no strings attached, when?
What?
No strings attached.
No strings attached.
Yeah, strings just.
Really, nigga?
That is still a problem because you're just wasting your time.
Okay.
We need to be in a relationship because we are growing. We have to change.
Okay, I get you. Okay, next question.
Yeah.
What makes a perfect partner to you?
Perfect partner?
Yeah.
Respect and understand. That's all.
Respect and understand, that's all you want.
Yes.
You don't care about looks.
I know.
Just respect. You don't want love when you just want respect and understand.
Even that I want because I can't talk about shape because everywhere you go you see different shapes, you know. Well, you depend.
So when I only care about
love,
trust.
Yeah,
okay.
That's okay,
thank you so much. Thank you.
Hi, Mutando, and you are?
Lucky.
Okay, hi, Lucky. So, I'm going to put a question about
sure.
If ever, but just for a day we celebrate,
yeah.
Would you watch like Impilo Yako, Yabo? Unabaza Albako from the age of 16?
Until the age I am right now.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, I wouldn't.
You're
goddamn right.
What? I mean, you always think things I mean, okay, easy. Yeah, bro. Easy. Easy, right? But I'm just now the way maybe we have a more conversation positive, I'm a conversation is a positive. I'm just traveling a part there. We have to meet. There's a one that's equal perfect. No listen to this. I was like, no, Mila,
I'm
as
well. Yeah, okay. Thank you, Ne.
Right. Hey, I'm Signe, and you are?
Muketu.
Muketu. Oh, Muketu. So, do you believe in love at first sight?
Yeah.
Hmm?
Yeah.
You do? Why you do believe?
Yes.
Hmm?
I don't.
You don't? Okay, so do you believe in marriage?
Yeah, I do.
Like 100%?
75.
75?
Yeah.
Okay, so as long as you believe. Can you like marry me? I'm serious, it's, there is a ring.
Okay.
Inside.
Will I go?
Hey. So if I wanna, will you say yes?
No.
So. Hey, I'm Alex.
I'm Dorothy.
Dorothy, ne? Okay, Dorothy, I'm gonna ask you this first question. Ne? Mm-hmm. Do you believe in love in the first sight?
Yes.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Like when you see someone, you just like, I love this person.
Yeah, like you get to Lulu, I'm my sweetheart, my everything. Gamnyal, if I say nyali, gamnyal.
Exactly. Well, now I'm nyala, ne?
Hey.
Oh, that's wow. Okay. Second question. Do you believe in marriage?
Yeah, but, strongly even.
Oh. Will you marry me?
No!
Shit. Oh, hell no!
Beautiful, na ene. Ndibuwane. Okay, ndibuwane. Nedina question ya wene. Nkoyango mbusori, like. Do you believe in love at first sight?
Nah.
Why?
I think before you wanna love, we do already love.
Oh, so we have to know each other first. Yeah. That's all. So okay, what makes a perfect partner according to you? Someone who understand.
Yeah, I'm trying to know what you mean.
Respect. So you don't care about looks, shapes, and everything?
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my God. Stop fucking lying.
Only respect.
I respect you. No person, sir. Yeah, but the looks are just down my house.
Okay, so if any person can come, as long as the person knows how to respect and a person easily understand, you can go for it.
Yeah, maybe na uchuro hao. Maybe na chiranga hayo. Na mwisho. Ngari, huni adi, anyango wana uchuro hao huko ya like career in future.
Oh. Okay, that's nice. Okay, last question, Yangane. How do you feel about no strings attached?
How do I feel about it? I think, yeah, it's very expensive to be one.
So you can go for it.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Tanyonga.
Oh, my name is Thabo.
Okay, hi Thabo. So I'd like to ask you some questions, ne? So, do you believe in love at first sight?
Sometimes, yes.
Why?
Yeah, because sometimes, you know, you get to meet someone and once you see them and they see you, there's that connection and something you can't explain, so yeah. But then sometimes it can be deceiving because you might actually see someone for the first time and then they are not there.
Okay, and sometimes you know why?
Because the whole love thing, you know, is quite complex, you know. Mm-hmm. You can't just, what can I say? Like love itself, you know, I'm sure like even defining it, it's quite complex. So, so even when it comes to love at first sight, sometimes it's,
Okay, so according to you, what makes up a great partner?
A great partner?
Yeah, a perfect partner.
That's a hard one, but I guess maybe it's someone you are also comfortable maybe to show them maybe your size that you're not comfortable showing to anyone else, you know, because unlike just showing someone like your, what can I say, beautiful parts, you know, a part in someone can also, you're comfortable to to reveal your other parts, yeah.
Okay, thank you so much.
Hi, I'm Lufuno. You are?
Tabang.
Tabang?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, Tabang. I have a question for you, ne? What makes a perfect partner, according to you?
According to me?
Yeah.
Body.
Body? What kind of a body?
Let's say, body, I can finally be like perfect.
Perfect in which way?
Would see a corner like during your time.
During
sex. Snoop during sex and so on.
Oh, someone who is flexible,
yeah,
well,
perfect,
ne?
Yeah.
So only body. Nothing much.
Yeah.
You don't care about looks.
Yeah.
Only body, ne?
What looks are an example? I mean, like, Safana,
so when all you care about is sex, that's what you're saying.
Boy, if you don't.
So bona, mina ngithando banana.
Igama ngothulane mara bona ngibita nga black.
Oh, black. Okay. So black, ufuna buza something, ne? Kungibuza ukuthi wena do you believe in love at first sight?
In what?
First sight.
First sight.
Yeah.
Can you explain to me what is that?
Like, mawuqala ukubona umuntu uqala qala, ne? Then uthi ngiyamthanda lo.
Nah, that's not possible. I don't believe ukubona umuntu.
Why?
Eh?
Why?
Ange uqala ukubona umuntu ungamazi umthande same time. Yes, ungamthanda ipersonality yakhe, mara angeke uzumthande lokhu manje. Yabo.
Okay. Enye equation, ne? If ngathiwa we celebrate ne for one day. Kale mpilo yako from 16, would you watch it na bazali bako?
Nah.
Why?
Mrs. Nisi, it doesn't end there. Like, linga tando, it's not a born, yabo. Mpilo yini, I'm not mine, she's calling, isn't it? Since I got my I'm full bus born in the sense that is.
She's a uncle pride, proud nurse almost.
I'm in the sense I'm uncle pride, but I'm in the sense. Yeah, I'm full no kumutu. Like, I'm full of bazali. Babone, into impilum pilayona. Like, I'm in tanzi, looking at tanzi, don't feel more. I'm full no by bone. Nasenga, sucks to go cool.
Yeah, I understand.
Hey, 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 I'm Alex.
Hi, I'm Ruby.
Ruby, ne? Ruby, like, do you believe in love in the first sight?
Should I hold it?
Yeah, you can.
I'm actually in a relationship for like going on our fourth year, and how we met was he saw me, he noticed me, and I noticed him back, and he came to speak to me, asked me why I wasn't dancing. See, that was love at first sight, but I didn't know him at first. I feel like in order for you to like...
A few moments later.
Okay.
Yeah, Ruby, like you said something about looks pretty and stuff. So, like you're trying to tell us that looks counts in love, like.
Not necessarily, because a person can be beautiful but have a bitter heart.
Oh.
Because that's the reason why I say it, like, for love at first sight is you might see the person. Right, looks can be deceiving. Like, yeah, I might be a pretty girl, but I might be like horror. I might torment you. I might even be abusive, you know? So I believe that looks are looks, but they all come, it's a whole package. You can be pretty, but have a bad heart. You can be ugly, but have a, nobody's ugly, I believe. Everybody's pretty in their own way. So you can look bad or not have attractive features, but your heart, your personality is what you get to offer, what you put on the table can be something that a person who is more like a celebrity or a model doesn't have. So it's all about qualities. And if people are compatible, like if you guys click at the end of the day.
Okay, yeah. Thank you. So second question, do you believe in marriage?
I feel like we're living in an era in which as young adults, when they look up at their role models, in South Africa, we have a very high rate of divorce going on. So for people who are young and trying to get into courtship and whatsoever relationship regarding, at the end of the day, as relationship, at the end of the day, your goal might be marriage. Your goal might just be sitting with someone you love for the rest of your life. Marriage, it's just to make it clear to society that we're together. So we can be together for so many years without that marriage. I feel like marriage is just a social statement. So I wouldn't say I believe in marriage. Yes, marriage, it's a godly thing. It's divine connection. So me, I'd love to get married. If my honey bows down to me and say, can I be his wife? I will. Definitely, because it's all about stigma. Marriage.
If someone can say, can you be his wife? You will.
My hubby, my baby.
Okay.
I said, honey.
Okay. So Mara, yeah. let me just like cut your ears there.
That's cool.
Yeah.
So, will you marry?
Not the face. I'm sorry.
I'm Signe and you are?
I'm happy.
Happy?
Yeah.
So happy, according to you, what makes a perfect partner?
I think characteristics on a person makes a perfect partner.
Yes, characteristics?
Yes, characteristics.
Body, nothing?
I think those are just enhancements or the cream on a cake, I must say.
Oh, just characteristics?
Yeah, characteristics.
So any guy, any culture? You're fine with it?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, so next question is, do you believe in marriage?
I do believe in marriage.
Like for real, for real?
For real, for real, for real.
In that case, can you... can you...
I do not know you and you do not know me, so why would I just marry you? No.
Hi, I'm Tando, you are?
Lindo.
Okay, hi Lindo. So I'm gonna pose the question in love with you. When do you believe at love at first sight?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
Ish in fact. Umuntu mfuna ukumshela vele like. Ucabanga the first time I'm born. Yabo. So like kuya ngaye ukuthi uyakuthanda nina but mina nje ngikhuluma
ngoba kuwe kuyithanda.
Yeah, like sengasoluthanda yabo kodwa nje kuba khona into eyenzakalayo the first time ngibona umuntu lento engenza ukuthi ngicine ngile kuye.
So wena sekukanga ukuthi eish love at first sight le
enjalo ichinichi nje njalo wena kwenze ku
No.
When I go over there.
Kutala. I bought jalo nje. Love at first sight.
No, it's not jalo, but in the end, it's going to see the man to listen to my cheats. In the man, the first time we born, I go back on a leo and lay ends of a lion. Who went apart and come back with you and lay in at the first sight.
See the answer.
Okay. Thank you.
This one from my hood, BG up and up. Hope this one's your good. I'll chain the sweets, going hard as I should. Putting niggas on death row like I'm sure. Since day one, y'all all this in my back. And I swear to God, I'ma put BG off in the mat. Since I disappeared, they be asking where I'm at. Give a push, I got it, bomb, I'll get your eye right. You can tell by my sweat, what I get your BGF. You can tell by my flows, what I get your BGF.